Hey guys, this is Nate. Welcome you to another Let's Play. This is Manos, The Hands of Fate, Director's Cut. I got this game off Steam after watching a race of this game from RPGM. You can watch the race in the top annotation here. I will link you to the race itself. You should check it out. It's a pretty great race to watch. Any interesting game to try. This game is a fan-made game based off a very bad horror movie. I actually got a glance of the horror movie. Boy, this is bad. I think it's like one of those movies that is so bad that it's good. But believe me, you don't want to waste your time with that. Anyways, let's see options. Ixion, one of the racers, told me that if you have played AVGN Adventures, this game basically is... It's like if you were playing AVGN Adventures, but just a... Just a crappy-ass game. Alright, let's start. Different difficulties. Normal, hard, hardcore, nightmare. This is normal. I'm not that hardcore. Black, I'm scared! It's getting dark! We're lost, honey. We better try Valley Lodge just for tonight. Alright, stage one. Aw, this music kicks in.
Mike, it's getting dark, I'm scared. Please find the Valley Lodge.
Aw, this fucking music kicks ass. I don't know about you, but I like this music. Alright, that's my shoot. Come on, that's my jump button. Alright. Watch out for snakes. Wow, wow, this... the controls are a little bit slippery. As I said, the controls are a little bit slippery on my end. Wow. Oh, I can actually shoot blocks. That's awesome. I have to be really careful with this. It does really kind of feel like you're playing AVGN Adventures. I can't shoot that. Can't destroy that. It's my shotgun. What the hell is this? Aw, these guys. They're kissing cousins. Yeah, that's what the enemies are called, kissing cousins. Don't ask me why they're called that, I don't know. That's what the game named these guys, kissing cousins. Maybe they're in the movie, I don't know. Alright. I got the Hand of Fate found. Next health increased. Awesome. I believe there's a Hand of Fate, and at every stage you must collect them all to extend your health. One up. What the hell? I am Gorgo, take care of the place while the master is away. Okay. Oh. Did not stay here. The master would not approve. Ah, damn. Yes, shot. Farewell, the master will be very disturbed. Yeah. Wait. Whoa. But the child and the dog. Bastard would not approve. I wonder why. Stage 2. There's no way out of here. It would be dark soon. Someone tells me I'm not gonna like that. Oh my... Oh! Hello? Aw! Oh. I accidentally grazed the alt button. My keyboard. Shotgun. Good. the skull that was doing that, but... Oh. Oh, shit. I should have not done that. Apparently you can't move while you shoot. Can't shoot these things. Probably gonna take some damage here. Oh my god, there's three of them. What the hell? Might as well take the hit. Whatever. Oh, I was about to say, do I have to press up to go up the steps like Castlevania? One step at a time. Okay, those things do make the noise. This world, but he is with us always. Not dead the way you know it. Master is with us always. Okay. Stage 3. Oh yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm really digging the music. I didn't know the roof was, would knock you down like that. Shit. Oh, shit! I was surprised by the skull there. Shit. That was bad. Oh, shit, man. Fucked up by the eyes. I see you! Now these eyes... Jeepers, creepers. Can I go down the steps, actually? Oh, I can't. But... I feel like there's something up here, though. One up, though. Oh, I'm glad I can pick that one up. No! Wait. Oh, there's... Oh! I didn't see it the first time, my bad. There is something here. It's the Hanamano. Hand of Fate. Hanamanos? What am I saying? Hand of Fate! Yay! To win.
The master wants you.
He wants a beautiful woman, but he can't have you. I want you.
Don't ever try that again, you beast.
Damn, he slapped the shit out of him. What a horrible night to have a missing wife and daughter. Shouts out to Castlevania 2. Oh, shit. Oh, you're gonna have disappearing blocks now? Shit, man. Oh, fuck. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck. I ran off the edge. I did press the jump button, though, but... Nice. Fucking jumps have to be pixel perfect! Shit, man. Holy shit, man. Oh yeah, by the way, I didn't mention this yet, but if you get a game over, that's okay. You can continue as many times as you want in this game. Not a good jump. I have to like take a running jump somehow. Game over. Bummer. If I can start again. Yeah. starts. Let's continue. Yep, starts us the same story. On a horrible night, I have a missing wife and daughter. Why did it have to be snakes, man? I jumped a little too soon on that one. I didn't even run, I just jumped in place. Damn it. Screw you. Finally something new. Actually finally got past it. I got a shotgun though. Let's see how long this lasts with me with a shotgun. Oh, not the kissing cousins again, man. Come on. Fucking kissing cousins. Oh, Jesus, that was scary. You fucking blocked me from jumping, you asshole! Oh, I'm right back here? Shit. Well, at least I got a shotgun, but chances are I won't have it in the end. Aw! Oh, I thought that was like a safe spot to dodge the bottles. Guys, I'm gonna shoot you all. I'm gonna kill you all. Oh my god, that is so bullshit. Did you see that? You try to knock me off again. My fucking skull. Screw you. I want the hand. Yes, I got the hand of fate. Give me your hand. Oh shit. What up? Oh my god, there's jumping things. Oh, they're everywhere. They're fucking everywhere, man. What the fuck? Did you see that shit? What the fuck is up with that shit? Oh, give me the shotgun, please. Fucking die, you guys. Oh, I was either gonna get hit by the bottle or the fucking skull. Goddamn these kissing cousins! Oh, die! Die, all of you! God damn it. Oh shit. No! Oh god, breakable blocks. No! Okay, I got it. Made it. Oh, points. Thought it was a one up. You know, for being in an area like there, I would have expected a one-up. Oh. What the fuck? Oh! No! He pushed me to the fucking thing and crushed me, man! Screw you! Fuck these guys, seriously. Once again, I get lucky here. Not the way you know it. The master is with us always. And now he awakens. Uh-oh. That's not good. Stage 5. Oh shit, I'm fucking flying right now. Well, at least I got a jump on. Shoot shit. Oh, I can't touch him? Oh, well, that's... Well, that's a lot of shit. So apparently I can't touch... Even the top of that I can't touch. That's fucking shit right there. I guess I get a lot of life, though, but still. What the fuck? Oh, hand of fate, thank you very much. Shit, it's Torgo, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? I'm on your side. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I touched it! That was my fault, I touched the damn thing. Oh, I actually managed to get to the next checkpoint, though. Oh god, this bird again. Flies. Thing has wings. I didn't even realize. Die. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Fuck you, Torgo. Alright, 6. We gotta. Oh, these fucking bubbles. I remember. Yeah. I forgot who mentioned it. I think it was Maokai. Freaking. Those things are like Zelda 2 bubbles. You touch them, you get hurt. Yeah, he said it best. If it was him, he said it best. They're like the Zelda 2 bubbles. So here. There's the Hand of Manos. The Hand of Fate. Why I keep saying the Hand of Manos? Jeez. Dumbass I am. Shoot this hand. Oh wait. Just down there. I'd like to see what's down there actually. First, before I proceed. Okay, I definitely need the 1-ups. I think there's actually 3 stages left in the game. This one, and then there's 2 more. But, yeah. Oh, I got the oh yeah, I forgot. I just lost the shotgun. Oh, well, I just lost the shotgun. Let's just go with that. Thank you. I am dead. So dead. So dead, so dead, so dead. Damn it. Nate is so smart. Smart Nate, very smart. Let's just not suffer now. I think there's like certain points in the game that you can just like, you know, die at a certain point, but if you like start from that point, you can have like infinite lives. Jump rope with this shit? Oh my god. That's a little too close for comfort right now. Oh my god. So many swinging things. Oh, jeez. Way too close. For comfort right now. Everybody's trying to chomp your ass. Wow, that's close. Okay, there's not a lot of room for error. Ooh, oh, jeez. Well, at least I didn't fall. Now that I say that, watch me fall. Oh, I made it. Not yet. Man, how long is this? Oh, jeez. How long is this level? At least as long as I keep collecting the one-ups, that's great. Oh, jeez. Oh. Let's keep on going. Made the boss. Oh, you are a human, not a Roman. Roman must kill all humans. Oh, jeez, the hell are you? Oh, this is easy. This is too easy, man. Just follow the simple pattern. Okay. This human is too strong for Roman. You may pass, human. Oh, jeez. I want to know what the hell are in these things. Oh, there's just hearts. Jeez. Waste. Just hearts. Jeez. What a waste of time. What a waste of time, Nate. Very good. Stage 7. Oh, my dog's dead. Murdered. And somebody's responsible. Same music. I don't have a problem with it. Now it's like black and white. Oh god, it's flying saucers. What will this game think of next? I got flying saucers right now. Bad for this guy. This dog has been murdered. Wow. Flying saucers everywhere, man. Did they have this in the movie? I wonder. Like, jeez. Flying saucers in the movie, it's like that makes no sense. Oh shit! I didn't think those were gonna break. But somehow I made it. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. I thought I was like, I thought I somehow moved ahead, but no. Shotgun. Yes. I call shotgun. Oh. Yes. No, you can't kill the flying saucers. Not you guys! Ugh. Jeez. Not these jumping assholes. Oh my god, there's so many enemies. What the hell is this, man? It's like freaking gauntlet of freaking zombies. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's gonna be tricky. I'm back here. Nice to get some money. Oh. Damn it. Oh, still got hit by it. Dang, freaking monster ass rape, man. Damn. I always get raped by those same damn monsters. Oh, so that's what you're supposed to do, huh? Okay. Oh, and monos. I want it. Yes. Yeah, I keep saying hand of monos. Damn it! It's not a big deal, but jeez. That's not what they're called, Nate. They're called the hands of fate. I keep saying the hands of monos. Damn, maybe I should have been a little patient on that. Yeah, right here. Damn. I had a feeling, I thought it was like, you know, you're supposed to like jump over that. Or maybe it won't hit you once you get on that, or something. What is the strategy? That's not the correct strategy. I'm already wasting lives right now. And from what I remembered on the race, this stage is long as hell. And the boss is a pain in the ass. Mate! Gotta dodge. I think this is gonna be the end of me right here. This area right here. I somehow made it. That's not. I don't think that was the correct strategy, but I somehow did it. Oh, this is the boss. Oh no, this is the. What is this? The freaking Adams family right now? Jeez. Uncle Fester! Get away from me, man. Oh my god, Uncle Fester. Okay. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Die, bitch, die! Ugh. Yes! Somehow I won. Oh, Manos, thou of primal darkness, we are faithful and thou art our God. Holy art thou, holy art thou, holy art thou. Oh, the Master is awakened. Oh, this is the last stage. Okay, somehow we got to the last stage. Oh, Torgo! What the hell? Oh jeez, I just played Castlevania 3 and now we're doing this shit again? Ooh! What the hell just took me down? Damn it. Starts me there. Jeez. It's like shooting the hand already. Okay, just gotta remember that's there. Oh, jeez! Okay, that really surprised me. Why the eyes are there immediately? Give me the hand. Yes, give me a hand. Oh, this level sucks already. Jeez, so much stuff. Oh, there's breakable parts. Blocks aplenty. One up. Oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus. I was supposed to do that. Oh, I still managed to reach it. Awesome. Please tell me that's the end. Oh, we are out of there. Thank you. One up. Thank you. Get all the hearts I can. Oh, what the hell? Rise, my wives. Give ear to the words of Mana. Oh, of course. Yeah, they're everywhere. Shit. Oh! Change direction, what the hell? Die. Oh! What is this? Oh! It's the Master. You have failed us, Torgo. For this, you must die. Oh yeah, he burns his hand in the Mogan. Oh no, scars of darkness, hands of fate have doomed this man. Oh, jeez. I will need that heart, though. And that heart, too. Oh, God. Oh, this is bad. Damn, that was a freaking murder. I literally just got murdered there. But now I got full health, so I can probably deal with this. My left hand's been hurting because of the keyboard. Oh. Oh, this is... Oh, this is... This looks really easy. I'm sorry. This looks really easy. For a final boss. Oh! I did it. Oh no, so that was degraded, so I have done. What? Is that English? Oh, I just got the achievement unlocked. You don't see it, but I just got it here. I rate this lodge 0 out of 5 stars. Wow. Kissing cousins. Oh my god. Those are the hands of fate. Starred. Mike. Margaret. Debbie. Peppy is deceased. Turbo. Squirm. Kissing cousins. There you go. Green slime. Killer shrew. Screaming skull. Crawling hand. Eye creature. Nilbog. It's goblin spelled backwards. Oh, are you serious? Hog goblin. Moth. Damn lighting. Battle's idol. Battleship bird. Robot mask. Monster Roman. Zombie clay. Zombie bank fire lady. Master's pet. Master's wife. A master. Game developed by Sim. Yeah, with the help of all these guys. James Rolfe. Screw attack. Did you want to commit? Oh, yeah. It's the end. 35 minutes. Door unlocked. Yay! I love my Torgo, which is awesome. Oh, that was fun. I don't know about you guys, but this was a pretty fun game to me. But, yeah, this game is only $3 on Steam. If you want to try it on yourself, go and get it. This has been Nate, signing out, and I'll see you guys in the next LP, whatever that will be.